Okay, game is null, which is good because it's what usually happens when it's gonna work. Save. 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 Refresh. No. Quit doing that. Just turn. Save. Refresh. I think we have it. Okay, that's showing up correct. Now for the mic check. There we go. Mic check. Mic is good. Finally. It looks like I'm the only one freaking broadcasting in English on this game right now. Oh, hopefully you guys will watch me because awesome. Continue where we were yesterday. We're at the Brigmore Manor. I had a lot of shit I had to deal with. Don't want to go into it. Yeah, I know my broadcasting has been a little, like, uneven recently, but I've had a lot of shit to deal with. A lot of life shit that I've been trying to get through. And I'm okay. I'm okay. Alright, oh yeah, so I remember we put that girl to sleep right before I saved. Let's see. Corrupted Charm over there. Yeah, but looks like there's going to be a lot of stuff here. And probably a lot of enemies. Alright, that's a skull. Oh, no! Ah! What the fuck? Alright. Fuck you guys. You wanna go? What the fuck? Come on, Fido! Fuck you, undead Fido! I'll break your skull in! Okay, so I just learned that apparently we have to fucking break their skulls in order for them to not get up. I was kinda suspicious when I saw skulls on the ground. And then they came to life in my fucking hands. Okay. I hate how these bitches appear out of nowhere, too. Alright, Corrupted Charm. Vengeance. What do you do, Vengeance? Build up adrenaline much faster. Adrenaline takes less time to cool down. Okay. Whatever! I don't use adrenaline, so yeah. Oh, some money. I see some dogs over there. Bone Charm back here. Go right under there. Alright, Bone Charm. What are you?
Please. Oh, don't make me eat anymore.
What happened? Eat? Okay.
The oracles. They saw. The Caldwin girl is the key. The girl in the painting.
Where's Delilah?
Help me.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
We will make you suffer.
You can't just do that. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. Wrist bolts. I fucking missed. Eat it in the face! Ah, damn it! Fucking bitch. How many of you are there? Go to sleep! Fucking A. Can't just sneak up on me like that. Alright, there's some stuff over there too. Alright. I'm not seeing anybody over here. Mortley Apple. Got some vials.
She's begun the final phase. Then she's in the void already.
Ah, fuck, there's too many of you up there. Where that rune is.
All of our
How many sleep darts do I have? 3?
Is she? Don't worry.
Oh, I'll break your heart.
Fuck, I missed! Choke dust. Go to sleep. Just go to sleep. Okay, good. There's nobody else here. Loot you. Good. You have a key to a chest. Sustained rage. I'm guessing it has to do with adrenaline. Yep. Alright, rune. I should have a lot of runes. I haven't been spending anything. Let's see. I have 5. We're gonna go. With. Bent time. Okay. Some stun mines, some elixir. Is that some darts over there? Bolts. Okay. Gonna come in here, pick up this free shit. Man, there's a lot of bitches down there. There's bitches everywhere. What am I supposed to be doing in here? Find Delilah's studio. And it doesn't give me any hints. Whoops, I fell. Okay. So I see women over there. And there's a trap here. Is there a way around the trap? Can I just teleport over there? Good. Now that that's taken care of.
They say Rothwild claims he fought of the assassin down in his slaughterhouse.
Nice.
I don't think a fool like Rothwild would have seen.
You're coming with me, bitch. Lay down. I don't see anybody in the distance. I hear somebody though. Okay, I don't care about the glass. I don't like these noises though. Ah, they're teleporting bitches. Alright, so they're over there, which means this room is clear now. Let's go and eat their shit. I hear coughing. Like really close by. Oh, upstairs. That's why. It's kind of hard to put a banner up because I do all my stuff on Xbox. They don't have very many options for actually like altering what your Twitch stream looks like. I've tried doing stuff like that. But I do have an option for them to donate on my website, but it's not all about that. Alright, bitch, come on. Come on, bitches. Oh, come on, did you have to bring all your friends? You gonna go find that one sleeping over there? Yeah, I'm coming for you. What? Okay, fucking A. You're coming over here, and you're gonna go sleep with your friend. Have fun together. Alright. Ah, shit. Oh, nothing? What the fuck? Okay. There's that one. Ah, shit. I don't think I have any less lethals. I might have a stun mine. Okay, good. Come here. Come here. Come on. There you go. Just don't drown in the water. I'm trying to get a good... Okay, good. It just stays there. Trying to get a good ending, which means not killing too many people. Okay, so I see a trap there. Let's disarm it. Trigger that. More traps. A lot more traps. And we'll trigger that. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, fuck, the whale oil was part of the traps? Ah, shit. Okay.
Be thorough.
Yeah, be thorough. Didn't look thorough enough to me. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch! Get over here! Don't shoot shit at me! Come over here! Fight me like a man! Fight me like a man, bitch! Come on! Oh wait, I think I can make- Oh, she already did it. I was gonna say, I think I could like pull her over and then have it shock her because she's like in the place where she'd get shocked. I don't like the sounds that these fucking witches are making. Jesus Christ, creepy! Nice snoring over there. Why does everybody in this game snore? Probably because they're sleeping in the most god-awful, uncomfortable positions. Nice paintings on the wall. I think I need to go back up there. Alright, anything around here? Because the game's not exactly telling me where I need to fucking go. Boo. Ah! Okay. Whoa, I saw somebody over there. Whoa! Okay. Okay. Don't I have a stun mine around here? Yes, I do, right here. Come here! Where are you at? Where are you at? Where are you at? Oh yeah, bitch? Yeah! I knew it would work! Fuck yeah! Now I need more stun mines. Nice. Wish this game would tell me where I fucking need to go here, though. Why am I so slow? Okay, I got stuck on something. Whoa! Nice collection of heads that look all fucked up. They look possessed and shit. Whoa! Alright, stream is lagging a little bit. Come on, please work. Don't do this to me, game. I don't know why it's lagging all of a sudden. There, okay, it's still going. I don't know why my stream just lagged right there. That was weird. God damn it. I need to find Delilah's studio. Okay, so I need to neutralize her. But I don't know where her studio is. It doesn't give me any arrows. Man, I am fast. Let's check this room. Again. I might have missed something. Nothing. What is that? Oh, my stun mine from earlier. Okay. Still not seeing anything. Come on, game. Tell me where to go. Go around here. I'm not seeing anything. I see a door right here. That's not helpful. Oh, I don't think I went upstairs over here. Maybe. A war medal, huh? Okay, so there's a door. Oh, I almost missed these. Oh, was that a note telling me where the studio is? What? That's a lot of rats. Man, they came out of nowhere. Oh, there was where the heads were. So maybe I need to go up to the third floor. So I'm gonna jump up here. Fuck. Can I even go up there? Yes, I can. Is there anything up here? No, there is not. Son of a bitch. Alright, get in the hole. Don't you just hate it when you don't fit in the hole? Alright, game. Don't fuck with me. I ain't in the mood. This doesn't look very familiar. But I'm not seeing anybody around. Okay. Anything over here? New? Come on, game. Oh, there's people over there, so I must head that way. There's a note. Okay. Now, how do I get over that way? Oh, hey, cat. You scared me. Okay. Where their bitches are over there. There's a trap set right over. Oh, fucking dogs. Alright, doggy doggy. There's a lot of traps there. Okay. So I see them bitches there. What do I have for less lethals? Do I have a stun mine? I have. Oh no, stun mine. Just one. One choke dust. No more sleeping darts. Shit. Let's go disarm these first. Just in case. Fucking A. Let me up here. Can I just reach behind you or something? Why am I getting stuck on shit? Disarm. There. Go. What is this? Money. Okay. I see you. Disarm. Okay. Dog's freaking out. Is there anything up here? There's a lot of. Oh! What? What? Go away! I don't like this. I don't like this. There are a lot of traps here. Let's move those over there. I think that's where I needed to go. Ha-cha! So I found her studio. What is this? A strange lantern. I don't have a good feeling about this. That's gonna explode these. So, oh! What did I do? Okay, good. Oh, Jesus. Move these so these don't explode in my face. And it should be okay now. What the fuck blew up? Whatever, I don't care. It didn't hurt me. Okay. Disarm all you. Oh, okay. Oh, those are probably what fucking blew up. Okay. Oh, by studio she means a painting studio. I didn't know she just fucking paints. Is that what she does for fun? Is that what witches are doing these days? Hello, Mr. Dog. Dog's the only ones I'm willing to kill. She saw me. She saw me. And teleport away. You don't see me. Quit looking. You're gonna regret it. You must be a little bitch. Cause you're a little bitch. Don't tell me who's frightened, you dumb bitch. Where are you? There's a dog too.
I'll find you.
The hell you will, bitch! The hell you will!
Where are you?
I'm in a place between none of your and fucking business. Go away.
You must be frightened.
You must. Shut up. Turn around so I can go choke you already. Nope, she could turn around. Why is she walking into a wall? I'll choke you around the neck, bitch. That's right. Fuck off. Bad dog. Dog, you're making scary noises and I don't like it. Come here. I need to crush your skull. There. Fucking hate those dogs. Okay. I want this. I could have just opened. Whoops. Causing destruction for no reason. Okay, at least it tells me where I need to go this time. Now that I've found that room. What? Who's freaking out? What? What is this? Party don't start until you walk in, huh, Cade? Believe whatever you want to believe. Ada! Ada! Abadalaba! Ha! Ha! Hachabadabada! Bitch! That's what you get for not understanding my incoherent mumbling. Go to sleep. I am so fast. Woo! I don't even need to sneak, man. I got tons of perks so I can like sprint silently and shit. Oh god, there's skulls. Break it! Break it! And break it. Okay, I don't see anybody around. I don't have a good feeling about this though. I got a bad feeling. This seems way too easy. I already disarmed that one earlier. Whoa! You're awake now, huh? I hope you guys enjoyed. You stayed home just to watch. Oh, yeah, you're supposed to be at school right now. Are you sick or something? Because nobody ditches school just to watch me. Go to sleep, bitch. Get up here. Go. Get over there. Go drown in the water. I didn't tell you to actually drown. I hope you're not drowning. Because I'm trying to get a good ending here. Alright, these bitches have to be awake because I left bodies there earlier. So I need to head to that gallery. Do I have any stun mines? I do. Watch this. Hey, bitches. Come here. Come here. Come over here. That's a lot more than I bargained for. Good God. Hacha! Fucking cock sucker. Okay. I expected two. Yeah, I fixed my stream. I finally got it to where it actually shows up on people's, like, search stuff.
Come out, dear.
I have a choke dust. And that's my only less lethal. If I could just teleport behind her. Go to sleep, bitch! Come over here and let me hide your body. Go sleep with your friend. I hope she's still asleep. Where did she go? She get eaten by rats. That's not my fault. Go away! Go away. Fucking asshole! Quit standing still staring at me. Where are you? Ha! Good. Leave. Do you fucking bitch? How dare you turn towards me like that? You know what? You know what? Fuck off! Go to sleep! Go sleep with your friends. I needed to heal. and drink another potion. There we go. Where are your friends? Where are the rebel bases? Where are the rebel bases? What the fuck is going on over there? Are you whacking it? God, she is going at it hardcore. Who's doing that? What are you? I'm kind of concerned. Is this what you people do when I put you to sleep? Is this like an orgy or something? Whatever. Have fun. Okay, disarm those. I see you over there. Go to sleep, bitch. Just awkwardly standing in the middle of the room. Go lay down in the corner. Alright, gallery, what are you doing? Where it opened, I entered. Set the lantern near the painting. This is some hardcore shit. God damn. I'm guessing I have to go through there. Okay. Enter the painting. The void. Is this like, kind of like the place where the, what's his name? The Outsider. Is this kind of like the place where the Outsider lives? This bitch lives in paintings and she possesses statues, eh? Alright, Delilah, I'm coming for you. Hey, I was just talking about you.
You have many talents, Dowd.
Yes, I do.
You have served you.
Yes.
Delilah's talents are quite different.
Really?
She creates images, but she does more. She captures spirit. She insinuates her will into her subject, whatever
okay.
it is. We're witnessing her masterpiece.
Her masterpiece of having her minions fucking fap with each other.
I gave you Delilah's name, and you followed it to this moment.
Moderator.
What hangs in the balance? Emily's life, Delilah's.
I'd have to open up the computer to do that. It'll take me a little bit. Come on. Let that load up.
In your long life, I've rarely seen you act with such consummate grace.
Because I'm trying to get a good
I
ending.
Give my mark sparingly, and I don't play favorites.
But am I your favorite?
I watch this with unusual attention.
So you're saying I'm your favorite because I'm such a good little boy. Does it say leap? Ah, la, 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 la! What the fuck am I stuck on? I'm on the chandelier! Woo! Woo!
The void.
The void.
Time to see what you've really got, Delilah.
Let's go, bitch! I'm coming for you! And ha! What? Yeah?
I see you.
Dowd.
Okay.
Have you slain all my sisters?
I made him go to sleep.
Well, it doesn't matter. I can carry on alone at this point.
You don't care for your followers. It's not a good
I'm
boss.
I'm surprised you came this far. You're the one who gave me this chance in the first place.
Did I?
I thought I might see the Lord Protector pop up.
You wear way too much eyeshadow.
But never you.
I suspect Corvo's busy.
Are you doing this for Emily?
I'm doing this because I want to be fucking
good. In front of her and sold
good.
Her to a gang of murderous crooks.
Yes.
Do you think she's fit for the throne?
Yes, better than you.
The girl Emily Caldwin will have the mind of Delilah the First, who
did
not inherit everything she got, but
came you're
to
evil.
Power through the force of her own genius.
Your
the force
genius
of your own bitch.
You. It won't save you now.
Oh, who have your victims been, Dowd?
Everybody.
The housekeeping staff, drunken boys on watch duty, and frail
old aristocrats.
Don't
judge me, bitch.
None like me. Your mother should have taught you not to anger a witch. I'll kill you!
No, you won't! Okay, maybe you will. What are you doing? Fuck off! Fucking hell, what the fuck is going on here? Ha-cha! Fucking bitch! Fucking, there's so many of you! Yeah! Eat it, anus! You like it? I'm coming for you! Ow! Oh fuck, there's so many of you and I'm gonna die! You know, I'm gonna go all scorpion on you, bitch. Ha-cha! What is this saying?
Delilah's work.
Ow!
She's been busy.
Okay, that's the non-lethal approach. Get over here! Where's the other non-lethal options? Fucking A! I'm in the tree! This doesn't do anything. Climb. Oh fuck! Go to sleep! What? What the fuck? What the fuck? Teleport! Over there! Heal! Jump! Teleport! Where the fuck are the rest of the non-lethals? Is there a tell me how to do it? Replace the painting of Emily. Render her unconscious. Where is the painting of Emily? Oh, it's over there! I'm coming! I'm coming! Okay! Okay! Now what? Now what? Fucking A! Why are there so many of you? I need to render you unconscious. What the fuck? Hide. What is sucking me up? It's not how you give a good blowjob. God damn it. I don't like magical ones. Delilah, Delilah, Delilah. Okay, so I need to render her fucking bitch ass unconscious. Try to make you the moderator as soon as it pops up. You. Op user?
Is that why you can't face me?
What does that do? Alright, I'll figure it out later. Don't worry about it. Okay, bitch. I don't have any less lethal, so I have to do this the old-fashioned teleporting way.
Where are you?
Fuck! Hold still! Come on, man! Man! Don't make this so hard! Don't make it so hard on me! Okay, that's not doing anything. What? No, you didn't! God damn, they made this part hard. How many health potions I have left? Only three. You now like watching my stream, huh? Am I that good now? I do have talents! Fucking go to sleep! Bitch! Wow! Okay, how many of you are left? What is... Okay, there's one over there. And, okay, I got this. I got this. I don't know what they're looking for. Oh! I almost bounced out of here. Come here! Fuck! What the fuck? I hate it when it does that. It makes me block instead of, like, actually fucking making her go to sleep. Lay down. You don't got shit, bitch!
This one has talents.
Come on! Fuck off! Fuck off! I don't have any choke dust. God damn it.
We'll make you scream, my love.
Come on.
Hiding places eventually. And then we'll pull your skin off.
Oh, okay. Super jump.
Where are you?
I am up your ass. Bitch. Got your friend. Well, more of a copy than you. More than a friend. Come on, bitch. I got you. Fucking hell, did it again. Alright, there's one over there. Oh shit, she saw me. Go back. Turn around! Gotcha, bitch! Oh no, boss! Where are you? Where are you? Oh, you're over there. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Quit shooting shit! Fucking A! You shall not get me, bitch! I am Jesus! Come on. Alright, you dumb bitch. Fucking motherfucker! Why do you keep doing that, Dowd? Jump to the other side. Where'd she go? Why did the music stop? Okay, she's over there. Quit shooting shit. Quit shooting shit. Wish I had some stun mines. Or sleep darts, or something! I'm merely a figment of your imagination. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep! Is that all of them? Oh, hey.
No! You can't do this!
I will!
She took my life.
Good. I'm supposed to render you unconscious. Will you go to sleep? Or turn around so I can choke you or something? Ah! Land on your head! Bitch! Fucking hell. Go on her head. Hey, yeah! Maybe I can pull her away from the painting. Oh, she just went to sleep. Okay! Place Delilah on the altar. Alright. You ready for some fucking A? Wait, there's ritual notes? Okay. Are you ready for some raping time? Okay.
The last part of Delilah's ritual. It's gibberish. Unless I finish the other ritual steps first.
Okay. Complete the ritual. What do I need to do?
Paint flows. Blood flows. Life goes. Out with the old. In with the new.
Shut up, bitch, and go to sleep!
I'll find you!
No, you won't! No, you won't! Don't suck me in! You will not what, bitch? Because it just happened! That's what you get, motherfucker! Target neutralized. Ban-an-an, psh. We did it! I think that's the end. Dodd's hideout. I guess there's more. Activity. I'm trying to find the option to make moderators.
No one will ever know exactly what it took to save Emily Caldwin from a living death.
I guess this is the end.
No one except the outsider. Watches everything and thinks his own dark thoughts and speaks to few in any generation.
Yes.
I've learned that our choices always matter.
I was the good one!
Somewhere. And sooner or later, in ways we can't always fathom.
Come on.
The consequences come back to us.
Yes.
I came from Cirkonos to Dunwall as a boy. Made my living as a killer. One of the few who've heard the outsider's voice. I murdered an empress.
Except
saved her daughter. Who will one day rule the empire. Those were my choices. I'm ready for what comes.
Alright, show me the good ending. Oh, so Carvo chooses not to kill me, right? Because I got the good ending?
I have one more surprise for you. I asked for my life when I killed your empress and took her daughter.
Forgive me, I did the good ending!
Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing.
Oh, you're just gonna choke me? No, don't do it!
In your hands.
Don't do it!
You make an eloquent plea for a man with innocent blood on his hands. It's a shame Corvo doesn't know the real story, isn't it?
Yeah?
How in these last days you passed through Coldridge Prison like a shadow.
Yes, I did.
Dared the tangles of Dunwall's underworld and walked out unscathed. Outwitted one of the greatest witches in a generation. All with consummate care and skill.
See? Even the game tells me I did a good job.
Emily Caldwin, daughter of the Empress, first of her name, and no one will ever know.
No one will ever know how good of a person I was. Because when I did the original campaign, I got the bad ending. Really bad.
The savior of the Empire.
All fucked up and shit.
It's up to Corvo now.
Yes, it is. Is that it? Is that it? Oh, don't kill me! Don't do it! Thank you. Thank you. Achievement unlocked. Changed ways. You completed the Brigmore Witches in low chaos. I did it!
We did it! We did it! We did it!
Girl! I have a message. Congratulations. So, if you guys are watching, thank you so much for watching. I'm glad we finally finished this game together. I look forward to the next game I'm playing. I think it might be Batman Arkham, whatever the new one is. I think that's what's coming next in Gamefly. I might do some other streams on other small games until then. But that was the last of Dishonored. I've now beat it completely, except for the trials, which I don't want to do the trials because I like the storyline. So, thank you so much for watching, guys. I really hope to see you in the next one. Check out my info tab. Now stream a horror game. I don't think I have any horror games to stream, actually. Let me think. You know what? I need to stream, but I need to get it back first. Remember Alien Isolation? That game was fucking scary as hell. But I wasn't a streamer back then. So, I think that'd be funny as shit if I streamed that game. Just because I couldn't beat it. I think I got to like the fourth level and then just decided I was too fucking scared. I couldn't handle it. So I just sent it back. I never fucking beat it. That would be a good thing. Oh! I think I figured out how to make you a moderator. Yeah, you have the moderator symbol on you now. Congratulations! I was just mashing buttons, hoping something would work. So yeah. I'm probably gonna play some Battlefield. Or Castle Crashers, or something awesome like that. So, stick around for whatever the fuck I'm gonna do next. I will see you guys in the next one.